be all Mike Super and all entertaining magic.
My childhood, I had a supernatural spirit attached to me. His name is Desmond. And to this day, I don't know exactly what it is. Tonight, I'm going to introduce America to Desmond.
What's your name?
My name is Mike Super.
Mike Super.
Yeah, that's my real name, believe it or not.
So, Mike Super, tell us what you do and a little bit about yourself.
I'm a mystifier.
A mystifier.
Yeah, a little different than a magician, trying to use people's minds and their energy. And tonight, I'm going to introduce you to something pretty unique.
All right. Well, I'm anxious to see what you do. I wish you the best of luck.
Now, it's important, Heidi, you and I did not prearrange anything.
No.
Okay, this is where it gets serious. Don't let it touch the sides, don't let it touch the bottom.
All right.
Desmond is gonna feed off of our energy, audience. Rub your hands together like this. Good. On the count of three, we're gonna release the energy towards Heidi.
Oh my God.
Desmond, give us a sign you're here. Give Heidi a big round of applause. I want you to think of somebody you have an emotional connection with.
Okay.
Okay? Don't say it.
All right.
Just a first name.
Okay.
Somebody I couldn't possibly know. Okay?
All right.
Now, I have here two blank chalkboards. Okay? I'm using chalkboards, that way you know it's analog. There's no digital electronics, nothing like that. Okay?
Okay.
So watch. Hand me the chalk. I'm literally going to just place it between the boards. Hold on like that, sealed, so I could do nothing. And think of the name as you tilt left and right.
Think, Howie.
Think.
Think.
And stare at those chalkboards. Now, I want to include some randomness. Can we get Nick to come out here? Would you be okay with that? Yeah?
Yeah.
Nick? Good. I'm going to involve mathematics. And Nick, I need you to name a random two-digit number. Say it out loud.
23.
23. Yes? All right, that's what we're going to use. Remember that. 23. Nick, thank you.
Random.
These were blank a second ago. Can you see some writing?
Yes.
Yes? Truly. Now look, hold those up. That is a Zodiac calendar. I'm going to get to that in a second. Random numbers just like Nick's. But Howie, you were thinking of a name.
I was.
No way I could know.
I can't imagine you do.
For the first time, name the name you were merely thinking of for Desmond.
Steve.
Steve.
Whoa.
Wow.
Howie, hold on to that. Truly no way I could have known, but I want you guys to take a close look at these numbers because this is a Zodiac calendar. Nick gave us a number 23, right?
Right.
These look like random numbers, but it's not. 3 plus 11 is 14, plus 5 is 19, plus 4 is 23, the number Nick gave us. 1 plus 8 is 9, plus 10 is 19, plus 4 is 23. Each row adds up to 23 if you look closely. Howard, what month were you born?
January.
January, that's 1. If you see, Howard's month is right there. What month were you born, Heidi?
June.
June. That is a 6 right there. Mel B, what
May,
month?
May, 5.
5. Howie, what month were you born?
November.
November.
11.
That is 11. Check it out. 11 plus 1 is 12. Plus 5?
17.
Plus 6?
23.
23. 23. Desmond has created a Zodiac calendar based off of your We Have Had contact. Hold your hands out in front of you like this. Good, stretch them all the way up. Melby, open your eyes, but don't move your hands. I want you to be honest, did you feel your hands begin to warm just slightly?
Yeah.
Yes, let me explain what that was. I quickly lit the doll's hands on fire. That's why you just felt heat. That's why your hands are singed. Check it out for yourself. Check it out. Show it to the audience. Show it to the audience. But wait, I call its last part the convincer.
Oh no.
That'll be a big round of applause! I'm going to direct your attention to the 5 Lavinus symbols that are sitting in front of you on cards. What I'd like you to do is verify they're all different, gather them up, and begin to shuffle them quickly in your hands. Now, normally at this point, I would blindfold myself, but this blindfold is going to play another role tonight. Tonight, I'm going to be doing this completely in the blind. We're going to raise a cloth as you shuffle. Good. Now, I want the cameraman to come in tight because I want everybody at home to see that this cloth is completely opaque. I can't see through it, which means tonight, I'm operating in the blind. Now, go ahead and cover me up. Now, as you're shuffling those cards, I can't see you, but pass them all down to Mr. Howard Stern, please. Howard, let me know when you have them.
I have them.
Good. We want a random selection, so we're coming with a net bag. What I'd like for you to do is to drop those cards in the bag. We're gonna shuffle them up.
And here we go, I have them.
Now, show it to the camera, but don't say it. I don't want to see what it is. Now, have you shown it to the camera?
Yes.
Good. We're going to do some magic, Howard, like you suggested. Everybody, watch this. Ready? 3, 2, 1. You selected a random symbol, yes?
Yes?
What symbol did you select?
Can I show it to you?
Yes.
There it is.
A triangle.
Right.
Check it out. Not only that, Howard, the people in front of me may have felt something as I passed you by. Everyone, hold your hands up to Mr. Howard Stern. Check it out. On their hands. Thank you very much.
Wow. Mike Super, ladies and gentlemen, got the judges standing up and clapping.